For late spring 2025, the LSU Ag Center has named gaura as our Louisiana super plant. Now, gaura is actually a native plant, and usually the wild types are going to have this really tall bloom spike on them, which is sometimes why it's referred to as wand flower, because you get a lot of foliage at the base of the plant, and then it sends up these extraordinarily airy, light, tall blooms. Now, this plant is a pollinator magnet. You're going to see lots of butterflies and bees fluttering around your garden because you have this there. Now, it's because it's native, it's super tough. It can handle our conditions, but you do need to keep it in full sun. It will bloom the best without too much shade. It's going to create a lot of movement in the garden because these tall flower spikes actually move a lot with the wind. Now, there are smaller varieties like Beliza or this one, which is called Steffi Dark Pink, or you can go for the taller varieties that are actually called things like whirling butterflies in reference to the amount of pollinators that they bring to the garden. So with all these great qualities of this being a native plant, tough in the landscape and attracting lots of pollinators, we've named gaura as our late spring Louisiana super plant. For Get It Growing, I'm Jason Stagg with the LSU Ag Center.